How's it going, boys? Panda back from their video. Hope you guys are doing well. I know I am. So today I gave away a level 70 druid, and it was super fun. It was the 100 subscriber special, and we're doing so good on Twitch. If you guys want to link in the description, twitch.tv/pandarama. But I gave away a druid, and big congratulations to Jim Leahy for winning it. Yes, Jim Leahy came back from the dead, and he plays on Endless, which is a TBC private server, which is super cool. I'm glad the guy's back alive. But congratulations to Very Hollow Guy. He came in second. Again, if you win my giveaways and you come in second, you get VIP and you get a free gifted sub by me. So I try to do that. And then for the subs on Twitch, I try to do once or twice a month. I try to do where I give away $30 to a random sub. And you know, if you've been the sub for like 3 or 4 months, your name gets entered in more than once for you to have a bigger chance to win. So it's super fun. We have a blast, guys. And I just want to say thank you for all my YouTube viewers. I love you guys. If you haven't fucking subscribed, click the link down below. A lot of you guys have watched my videos, aren't subscribed, and you need to be, because dude, I'm your TBC guy. I got tons of fucking videos coming out. I got a rogue, basically a how-to rogue video. How to do your openers, best top 3 specs in TBC. It's going to be awesome, because rogue is a very, very broken class, and I really do think you guys will enjoy it. And, yeah, make sure to click the link down below to join the Panda Squad. But before I even start this video off, I want to say big fucking love to the homie Sammy. Not my girlfriend, one of my longtime Twitch viewers, Sammy. He's been watching me for probably 3 years or so. He started watching me way back in the day with the fat fucking dono, dude. He hit me with the 100 spot, and he's basically the one that got this giveaway going. And he's super cool fucking guy. His link will be in the description and on screen fucking everywhere. Dude, go fucking follow him. Show the homie Sammy some love. Sammy's just super fucking cool. Great fucking guy. He has, you know, great fucking content. Go show him some love. And a little quick update. All this, you see this webcam and shit? No, fuck the webcam, dude. We're gonna start rocking. I got another DSLR on the way. You know, you guys subbing on Twitch, donations, everything, it fucking definitely goes back into the stream. I have one DSLR right here, and this one doesn't seem to work very well, but I have a second DSLR on the way. I'll put a picture of it right up here. That's the DSLR I ordered. Everything should be ready about October. My birthday's October 5th, and everything will be ready around October 10th or 9th. I'm talking DSLR, better lighting. I want you guys to be able to see every drop of gamer juice on me, dude. It's going to be fucking amazing. I drove 4 hours yesterday to get a fucking Elgato Cam Link. The drive was fucking terrible, but I got the fucking package, boys. This thing's gonna be super fucking fun to work with, and I hope you guys will enjoy the new. You know, the money definitely goes back into the stream, and I want to thank you guys for 100 subs. We're almost there. We're 5 away. Click that subscribe button. Become a fucking panda again. And don't think I don't ever do anything for you guys, because definitely everything goes back into the stream. All the money, all the donations, everything does. So yeah, check out Sammy's fucking Twitch. His link will be down in the description. Check out mine. Become a panda today. Sub. I love you guys. I will see you at the end of this video. Peace.
God, Rogue feels awful to play, man. I just want to play TBC, dude. I don't want to play Wrath, boys. I'm going to be honest with you. I don't want to play Wrath. Look at this shit, dude. I got fucking full Merciless Glad enchanted. I have Dragon Maw fully enchanted. Gladiator's Cleaver fucking full PvP decked out to the fucking teeth. 2,500 fucking arena points. I have fucking... Where's it at? Where's my Iron Foe? I have fucking Iron Foe with Mongoose on it. Who the fuck does that? I have Mongoose with Iron Foe. I have Gore Hell. All the fucking keys. I have fucking everything on this character. I might, man. I might. And then I have the Warlock, and then I have a Druid that's geared to the fucking teeth. This character is just... Yeah, dude. You never seen Iron Foe with Mongoose? Have you seen Iron Foe with Mongoose? Shit's so fucking funny, dude. Have you guys seen these? These are fucking hilarious. Whoa.
Sammy donated $100. I don't want the account, just give it to someone in chat for free now.
Who wants a free account? Holy shit, Sammy! Sammy with the Jesus fucking Christ! Well, who wants the account? It's yours.
Sammy donated.
Holy fuck!
I don't want the account. Just give it to someone in
chat. Dude, holy shit! Oh my god! Holy fuck! Mom, get the camera! Holy shit! Jesus fucking Christ! You're fucking crazy! Oh my fucking god!
Okay, should I just do a giveaway? Should I just do a giveaway? I'll link it in fucking chat. Oh my god. Okay. We'll do it. Alright. Alright, well, I'll just give it away then. Or, I mean, if you wanna. Yeah, okay. Alright, boys, I guess this is what the stream has come to. Alright, I typed in world chat that I'm giving away the character for free. I mean, this has always been the rules, but I'm just gonna reiterate the rules, because I was actually eventually gonna give away this character. But, if you're a sub, your name gets entered in twice. If you're a pleb, your name gets entered in once. So I'm gonna message anybody in Discord. So if you are a sub to the channel, you get entered in twice. If you're a pleb, you get entered in once.
Welcome to the stream.
Spam for me! Tell your guildies, yo! I'm giving away this account for free. For free. Come enter. It's literally free. There's like nobody in this fucking guild. Jesus Christ. It's a free druid. Who the fuck does want a free druid? This giveaway is for 100 fucking subs on YouTube. And fucking 50 subs on Twitch. We've been growing so fucking well. That's what this giveaway is for.
Alright, we got 2 more minutes.
2 more minutes, boys, and then here it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. We have 24 people, which means we are going to pick 12 people. Let me change it. 12. Okay, it's done. Everybody's name's in there. Okay, sorry for the fucking inconvenience. Now let's pick a fucking name. Okay, Dev. There you go, buddy. Okay, next. Let's take Dev out. Okay. Here we go, boys. Trump, congratulations. Trump doesn't even own a computer. Congratulations. Let's see what we got, boys. Tara! Congratulations, Tara, for round one. Doctor! 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 Doctor? Okay, let's take Doctor out of there, boys. Who will it be? Let's see, boys. Very Hala Lala. There you go, boys. Very Hala. Very Hala. Number six for the sixth place, Noob. Congratulations, Noob, in qualifying for round one. There's still six more slots. Moo. Congratulations, Moo. And Moo was a sub. Moo was a sub. There's our first sub. 4, 5, 6 more spots. Kono. Jim. 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 The last two fucking spots. Two. Two. Here we go, boys. Were you not sure if you're awake or still dreaming? Dan. Okay. I'm sorry to all of these people. You tried. I love you. But you will have a chance in the next giveaway. The next giveaway, I usually do sub Sundays where I give away $30 to a random viewer. My birthday's the 5th, so that following Sunday, October 11th, I will be doing a giveaway for sub Sundays. So, we have 12 people here. We have 12 people here. I can only pick 6. First name on the list. First name, boys. First name.
Very holla. Congratulations. Okay. Next. Who's it gonna be, boys? Who's it gonna be? Tara, congratulations. Oh, Dan! Dan! Okay, boys, there's only two fucking spots left. There's only two spots left, boys. Who's it gonna be? Two spots. Two spots, boys. Two spots. Jim! Congratulations, Jim. Who will it be? For the final spot in the playoffs. Kono, congratulations.
This is, boys,
this is where the ladies become men and the children become men. This is where, this is when you get your cock out and you start rubbing, because this is when shit gets fucking serious, boys. This is when shit gets serious. I can only pick three of these fine gentlemen out of this. All right, here we go, boys. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Very! Congratulations on Very, on your very first spot in the semifinals. Congratulations, Very Hollow. I know it's all blood. Hey, last time, a sub won. So it's nice to see a pleb win. For the second place, for the semifinals, congratulations, Jim! Congratulations. Okay, boys. Out of these four lovely gentlemen or women, I don't know their gender. Here we go. Out of all of these, Tara, Two, Dan, and Kono. I don't know your gender. I don't know where you're from. I don't know your cock size. But what I do know is each one of you have a chance to win this druid. That's all that matters. Who's it gonna be for the final spot? Two. Fucking 2 gallon. Fucking 2 fucking gallon. I can only pick two people. I can only pick two people out of this three. And then the next round is the winner. The next round is the winner. Okay. Congratulations. Very. Congratulations. Okay. Between Jim and Two, who will it be? This is the final. Okay.
This is to win the character.
This is to actually win it. Congratulations, Jim. Congratulations, Jim. Congratulations, Jim. Thank God it wasn't fucking Dugal. Congratulations, Jim. Congratulations, Jim. Okay, boys, there can only be one winner. Fucking 2 gallon, dude. Yeah, 2 gallon, that's the thing. 2 gallon would have literally deleted the character. 2 gallon would have literally deleted the character.
All right, boys, I need to see
a lot of fucking ones for Very Hollow and a lot of fucking twos for Jim. Who do you guys have? Who do you guys have? Okay. Boys, this is for all the marbles. This is literally for everything. This is for the account. Free of charge. I have worked tirelessly. All the OG viewers know I've been working tirelessly to give away this character. And I have tried to gear it as fast as I can, but with the 60-40 horde ratio, I want to commit suicide. So, will Jim Leahy, will Jim Leahy win it? Or will Jim, or will Very Haha win it? We're gonna minimize, and we're going to click. Watch this. You ready?
It's done. I don't wanna see it. I don't wanna see it. I don't want to see it. Where's my bait? I don't want to see it. Who is it, boys? Who's the winner? I don't want to see it. Congratulations. Two.
Motherfucking Jim Leahy. But there's a catch. There's a catch. Congratulations to Very Hala for getting VIP. Sell it. I don't fucking care what they do with it. It's their account now. Jim Leahy, I will message you the account information right now. I will message you, Jim Leahy, my good fucking... I hope you come by more often. I will message you the account information right now. It's done. Can I get a confirmation, Jim Leahy, that you now have the account information? And I want you to log in to prove that I have been taken out of it. I need you to log in, my good sir.
My hands are up.
Congratulations, Jim. And congratulations to our second place winner for VIP. And also, there's a little bit of a catch, Haley. I'm going to, because I do this for all of my second place winners, I will be gifting you a sub to the Panda Squad, baby. Welcome. Welcome to the Panda Squad, baby. You get VIP and you get a sub. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to the Panda fucking Squad, baby. Where we have a great community of Horde that want to shit on the Alliance. It's done. Congratulations. I no longer have the account. Everybody have a good night. I fucking love you guys. Let's fucking go. Good fucking night, boys. Good fucking night. I love you guys. I'll see you tomorrow. 3 o'clock Cali time. Make sure you join the fucking Discord. Become a panda today. Follow if you haven't already. I love you guys, and I will see you. Peace.